You have 90 seconds. Your time starts now. Ashley, on this diagram of the nerves in the rear of your leg, what nerve just above the foot is missing?
The medial plantar nerve.
Correct, Rodrigo. Among the frontal cranial nerves in your brain, where a lot of your movement is controlled, what nerve is this located just after the trochlear nerve?
Trigeminal nerve.
Correct, Shivani. In this picture, what are the names of the three nerves found just after the dorsal scapular nerve?
The phrenic nerve, supraclavicular nerve, and axillary nerve.
Correct. Ashley, in this picture of the nerves in your head, which nerve is labeled incorrectly?
The extraoccipital nerve.
Correct. The zygomaticofacial nerve. Rodrigo, the lumbar plexus is a web of nerves in the lower back. Traveling up from there, what are these two nerves above the obturator nerve, which connects to the thigh?
Perineal nerve and sciatic nerve.
Correct. Shivani, traveling from the vertebrae through the brachial plexus, what nerve is shown beneath the nerve to the subclavius?
The long thoracic nerve.
Correct. Ashley, traveling down your neck, what are these two nerves found before the lesser occipital nerve?
Vagus nerve and hypoglossal nerve.
Correct. Rodrigo, toward the back of your brain, located before the glossopharyngeal nerve, what rear cranial nerve is this?
Facial nerve.
Correct. Shivani. Time's up. Bravo.